I've been watching Loops and his tribe for a while now. I think he's ready for his journey to ascension.
Father Sky, Father Sky, give me all the power and the strength. We could be immortal in the end. For now, I only summon your energy, your sunlight, your weather. I only summon the rain. That way you may come down and provide us with the knowledge we desperately need, more than ever. Humanity is lost. We're learning, and we need to be guided.
Give me all the power and the strength till I die, till I die, till I die.
matter how much I pray, still find myself lost. Then I ask myself, who am I even praying to? Am I even real? Or am I just an experiment?
That on the same airstrips, the natives had built planes made out of wood and straw. And the ethnologists asked, what the heck are you doing? What is this? Because every night they would sit at the runways, and they would have, you know, fires mimicking the landing lights and things like that. And they would talk into little, you know, wooden boxes mimicking walkie-talkies and things like that. And they would have guns strapped to their, or rifles strapped to their backs. So, made out of wood, of course. And the ethnologist said, well, tell us more about this. And they're like, well, we're worshiping our gods, and we want them to return.